This super sweet boy is Charlie, 4102762. He's a one-year-old blue male pit bull who was found being kicked by some kids in the street on March 28th by someone who chased the kids off. He had a little bit of damage to his front left leg, but he's incredibly friendly, sweet, and eager to please. He's been attacked, but he shows no ill will towards people. He's great with other dogs. He's passed his temp test, and he's one of the shelter staff's favorite dogs, and it's just really sad to see that people can be so cruel to such a wonderful, wonderful dog.